Children are coming into schools from diverse backgrounds. In many cases, they do not have role models at home. They do not have any familiarity with print material, don't have a conducive learning environment which will prepare them for school. A good early childhood program can help make all the difference. Let's see how it can. It's 8 o'clock in Kamrup, Assam. Like every other day, Madan is getting little Kohinoor ready for preschool. She looks excited, doesn't she? She already knows what is missing from her bag. And there are her friends waiting for her. While some children happily go to school, not all children feel as comfortable. They need to be prepared. Letting the parent stay with the child at the preschool is a good way to build trust and encourage child's interest in school. Accompanying the child to preschool also builds confidence in the child to be able to go to regular school later in life. Let us see how the little things that children do in preschools matter so much. Did you notice how this young child eats his food on his own? No spillage at all. Eating in a group encourages children to do things with others and socialize. So important for later schooling. As children work and play together, they also learn to help and tend to draw comfort from each other. All this prepares them for school in later life. An interactive teacher is very important for young children. Engaging the child in activities is so essential for meaningful learning. See how responsive the child is. This is how children learn about colors and so many other things in the environment. Outdoor or indoor play in groups enhances social skills as well. See how these little children learn to wait for their own turn. So important for later life. appreciating others is also very important. Learning to play together in harmony and with respect for each other can be developed very early in life. Many little children today are made to write at an age when their muscle coordination is not developed. A good preschool ensures hand-eye coordination and hand grip in children by play materials and activities like these. Little children today are being made to learn the alphabet when they don't even have a concept of shapes. Matching shapes like this will later help them learn to read better and with meaning. Singing rhymes increases vocabulary as well as builds confidence in the child. Children need to be aware of print and see meaning in it. That will get them interested in reading. Storytelling is the most beneficial activity for children. As the story is being read from the book, the children become familiar with the concept of print and see meaning in it. This is the stepping stone for their bonding with the books and enjoying reading. Not only listening to a story, but making stories. A fun activity which promotes creativity and also gets children to think in sequence. Notice how engaged they are, as they're not even conscious of the camera. All this helps children become ready for school.
So all over the world it is realized that children who come with early childhood sensitization and kind of a learning environment at the age of 3+, that means 3, 4, and by the time they reach grade 5 they can join this proper school at the formal level. This is the level at which the brain development of the children is accelerated very fast. Neural connections, networking, and development of vocabulary, linking natural language with the standard language through spoken form, and capacity to remember ideas and words and use them repeatedly. Through rhyming and through storytelling. Now these are the exercises which contribute to the overall development at the higher level. And it has been found through longitudinal studies that those children who had pre-primary or preschool exposure, their retention of learning, their achievement level also on an average is much higher.